Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?